shit's real. This feeling right here got you feeling you should end it all, but your mind too scared to do that, so you resort to them drugs that calm you down. Pop one, pop two, pour cups until your insides are just mad at you. But the feeling it gives is so unreal, you can deal with it. Your addictive side is crazy. It's a crazy motherfucker. Can't put you on a dragon chase, huh? It would trip you if you let it. But your mindset still stuck a runaway. Yo, where you go, you do not know. All you know is the pain will go. And if the pain will go, then it's all good in your mind. You don't even see nothing wrong. Numb to the drug, you just wanna be left alone. Inside voice keeps screaming out mo, cause they know this ride is coming to an end. Panic attacks really start to set in. That come down, yeah, it's almost there. But before you come down all the way, I suggest you relight and get high again. My body's numb and my eyes are low. I'm spacing off into the unknown. Ain't no telling when I'm coming back. Just know my mind is never coming back. To come down, down. To come down. What once was a fear has now been found through the drugs you thought, but in the mind in store for a time like this. This is real. Real. It's real, 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 real. This shit's real. What once was a fear has now been found through the drugs you thought, but in the mind in store for a time like this. This shit's real. My body's numb and my eyes are low. I'm spacing off into the unknown. Ain't no telling when I'm coming back. Now you back where you left off, high as a cockpit. More doses in your body, and now when X is not an option, it's just that pure grade A feeling. Now it's back to the point incident. As your eyes go back, catch a flashback of the old days. Always were never your best memories, but that's alright, that's okay. You in the future got different plans to make that past so envious. Torch flame like you was an Olympian. To the thoughts of your peers ever bringing you down. What once was a fear has now been found through the drugs you thought, but in the mind in store for a time like this. Believing in self is really the cause to change it at all. There isn't no drugs, the good you're just thoughts. Taking your mind up and beyond. So carry on from doing what's wrong to doing what's right. Free your mind, living a life, and say fuck anyone that disagree. Let your dreams talk, but your doubts don't see.